check this out though. Hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream. Hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream. Hey, welcome to my stream, welcome to my stream.
It's Zias, baby.
Let's get it. Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Game and on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it. Yeah, we streaming, we keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
Welcome to my world, we gon' bend some reality. VR in my system, get you feeling like a part of me. Turn it up a little, keep it OP like we kitty toe. I got you like you got me, that's what misfits neck goes. I got these visions, they keep me twitching. So excited when I win, drop them emotes. I know you like the way I do it, vibing, dropping biddies. Grab some water, watch me get into it, shit, we getting litty. And that's some real talk, juicy Uzumaki. Feeling good up in this bitch while I'm flowing like Sonati. La-di-da-di in the lobby, rap the cast, no Maserati. Feeling good up in the speakers when I'm bossing up on kill streaks. Like, I got it, yeah, I got it. Like, let's go, let's go. All fun, no holds, and a wreck on the lows. Like, okay, here we go. Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Game and on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it. Yeah, we streaming, we keep it going, and let it flow. So
yeah.
Welcome to my stream, like I said one more time. No filler in these episodes, we do this ish live. Got the camera steady, twitching, like it up and hit subscribe. Call it food for your eyes and everybody gets a slice. Mr. Neckles always chilling and willing to hype it up. I love the feeling of streaming for all of us. I'm never stopping, guess the pedal like, yeah. Little bit of taco, but you know it's cool, I love.
Yeah.
I got it,
yeah.
I got it,
yeah.
Let's go. Let's go, all fun, no holds, and erect on the lows, like. Okay, here we go. Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Game and on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
Welcome to my world, I keep it fire, non-binary. Game and on lock, little different, never ordinary. I can keep it going, yo, my life flow, don't stop. Follow me, we keep it hype, that's a show stop. I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. And keep it going, let it flow.
Right?
I know you feel it, yeah, we streaming. We keep it going, and let it flow.
Yeah.
Hello, Misfit Neckos. How is everybody doing today? Oh, they're the best. They're the best. Alright, we're gonna try it again. I think I've had enough time. I think it's time to disable shuffle. I think it's time to go into our big box of skins. It's time to go to find, where is he? God damn it. I've got too many skins. There he is. We're gonna try it again. We're doing it. I think we can do this. Maybe. Yes, we're going to attempt the bow challenge. The stream has been updated. We're gonna do this. Until I get frustrated and want to cry on stream. Oh, there is a star available if anybody wants to attempt to jump and grab it. None of y'all were close. nice! So, oh. It's a big, big unicorn onesie. And the horn lights up. Although I don't know if you can see the horn lighting up in this lighting, but it's super cute. All right, let's do this. You know what? I don't think anybody's coming in the TikTok live. We're gonna just go ahead and close that down. I don't feel like paying attention to two different chats. All right, let's fucking do this. Oh, hey Seabiscuit. Hey Professor Meow Meow. So I have added in a bunch of new avatars. Okay, Nani. So I've added in some new, I believe I added in some new Pokemon ones. Smash Brothers, I believe, got thrown into the mix. Some Sailor Moon and I think that's it. But so as you watch, you gain points, and you gain for doing like the mini games, you get 5 points and things like that. And there'll be various mini games that'll pop up. There's no Sailor Pluto? I'll see what I can do about finding them. I think that's the only Sailor Moon set they had though. Before we get started, if you've never seen this challenge or you never seen me attempt this challenge, it is straight bows only. If I land and I can't find a bow, we will go to either a pistol or a grapple hook. But once a bow is found, anything that is not bow has to be dropped. I can still use consumables and throwables though. But the whole goal is to load up on as many trick arrows as we can and get a victory royale. So the points that you get, they can be used to customize the avatars. I'm still working on it. The points will probably be wiped in about a week or two once I figure out how exactly it all works. But I wanted to get it up and running and making sure it was working properly. Oh, congrats. Yeah, I've been so close so many times. Ooh, there's some grenades. That's a good start. Oh, and we have our bow. Oh, and then we got shockwaves. I mean, technically you just did. I'm very happy with my Pikachu one. It'll probably be a while before I swap off a Pikachu. Alright, first trick arrow down. And they're the best. Oh. There's our second bow. You know that dude is pissed right now. Alright, full stack of grenades. We need some more shields, though. I'll see what I can do about the Scott Pilgrim ones. Is that more arrows? No, it's not. Oof, we need to find some arrows, too. Oh, another bow. Which means more arrows. So yeah, the thing that just popped up, that is, we're going to grab that. That is the link, so you can change things around if you want to and pick out your avatars. I also think it's got commands in there. Like I said, I haven't looked too much into it. I need to do better about that. two trick arrows. I don't know why I feel like super cramped right now. What was weird, Nani? It really does. Like, I've gotten, like, really good start here. I'm really worried that I'm just, like, gonna turn the corner and just get completely obliterated. That looks like a primal. Oh no, that's mechanical. Wait, no, it is primal. Hell yeah. There should be a gas can over here. All right. Damn it. Oh. We need to go back and grab some of those arrows. We've already used way too many. I hate I didn't hit him. Bitch! Did y'all see that? You didn't give me my arrows. Rude. I thought that dude didn't have a ton of loot on him. Whew. We got a fight going on over there. They just yeet. Did we lose him to the storm? Oh, there he is. Congrats, creation. Oh shit! Where the hell is that coming from? Oh, that's where he was. Oh, God damn it. All right, let's do this again. It really did. Like, if we had stayed in the swamp, I would have been fine. But it being straight up a water fight, like, that completely fucked me over. It doesn't help that water lags so bad on the fucking Switch. So anytime you get into a water fight on the Switch, it just cuts out. It's by Slurpee Swamp. Let's try Craggy. Yeah, it's where is it? It's down here in Slurpee. Yeah, we were in this part of the map essentially. I dropped a little late. Whoops. We have a mechanical part. Woo! Oh, and a bow. Get fucked. No, you can go out as far as you want, really. The only thing stopping you really is, just time. Hello. Hello. Oh, sweet. There's my bounties, too. Ah! Hell yeah. I hear the pew pew. Well, that worked out. All right, we need to get our hands on some more arrows and bones if possible. I don't think we're going to find bones anywhere near here, though. So, arrows it is. Maybe I'll just get lucky and find the bow I need. I need to break shit in here, apparently. All the headshots.
Hey,
Whoops. How was that? Oh, there's a person over there. So we know he's somewhere over there. What the fuck are they doing? Are they really trying to go all the way to the island? Damn it. They went on a spawn range. Oh, it was a waste of arrows. I got a couple of hits on them. Oh my god, I literally have nothing in my inventory that would even say that I need some of that shit. Oh, hello, Primal. Not if only I could find a gas can. I don't remember where I threw the other one. Arrows? No. Cool. ammo. Damn it. Well, there's a gas station up here, so I'll get my fuel tank here. Or not. Damn. Apparently none. Whoops, wrong button. I hate I didn't get to upgrade this before we left. For some reason, I have the Family Matters song stuck in my head, and it's driving me crazy. I don't know why. Something just died over there. I think that was to the storm, though. There are 5 people left. Okay. I thought it was a person just standing there. That was a lucky find. Just some random buried treasure. Yep, they can have buried treasure. I'm about to let everybody know where I'm at. And it wasn't even worth it for me. Ow. I wonder where one of them is. It's a mystery. Did he use wood as a base? So the last two there are held up in their little tiny fucking fortresses. What the fuck? Well, that must have confused the fuck out of him. I have nothing I can do with building. God damn it. You're gonna help him get eggs? Like, what kind of eggs? Oh, okay. God damn it. Oh, I need to grab my drinks out of the freezer. It is so frustrating to constantly get this close every time. I had good luck at Craggy, though. We'll try Craggy again. And that bitch is there, so she can upgrade at least one of our bows, which will be nice. Yeah, there's a lot of builders, and they're all fucking defaulting to breaker metal, so that's making my job a little bit harder, because you can't really take out building with arrows. Oh, well, that's awkward. Get fucked! Bow! Yeah. But that's not a horrible start, considering we just meleeed the shit out of somebody with a gun because we couldn't effectively fight back. I'm just glad he didn't know exactly where I went. It seemed to upset him, too, that he didn't know where I went. Okay, bro. It was definitely a choice. We've at least got this. Hello. If only I could find a primal bow now, that would be great. Worth some wishful thinking. Lot of arrows, though. Yeah, or bones. Why do I want bones or primal? So I can upgrade my weapon. If I have a primal bow, I can use it to upgrade to a fire bow. Which is the only hope that I have at fighting builders. That's a sign. Let me take the potions over. Yeah, only against wooden on top of that. But I will take any ability to fight them over none. Bitch has got two doors into their room. That's a lot. You're doing too much, dude. Hello. Okay, now can we just find a gas can? Well, I'm pretty sure most people's strategy on a challenge like this would be to hide like fucking crazy. bitch. All right. Now let's go grab those arrows. Yeah, I know for a fact I'm doing this the stupid way. But I've never been one to run from a fight, so... And I didn't even check to see what my, like, dailies and shit are. Oh, I need to land at this restaurant next time. Oh no, it's definitely stupid. I think we're gonna try to go up there. Actually, I need more building supplies. Right in the balls. I'd just be happy if I can do this challenge. This has been rough. This is what, our third day doing this? Damn it. Now who's shooting at me? Damn it. Shit! Motherfucker, where is he? God fucking damn it. So fucking close. We keep just getting right fucking there. Why did I do this to myself? Level 147. fuck. I could have swore I shot him. That's what I'm saying. Like, I could have swore I would have at least hit him once. Like, I'm not saying I would have won, but it straight up looked like a headshot. A boss normal battle is starting. You have 60 seconds to type exclamation point join. Your choice is a warrior, a priest, or a mage. There's the timer. Seconds. Pumpkin King is the boss. I have no idea what any of that says. And I have no idea what's going on. Kick his ass, guys. Oh, I don't think y'all are gonna win this. I mean, I believe in you. Don't die. Fuck. I wonder if I can make this bigger. Don't die. Ooh. That looked like it hurt. Y'all got him to half health. He did not seem to give any fucks about that, Nani. Oh, you lit his crotch on fire? Oof. Oh, shit. Y'all were so close. Y'all were like almost there. Oh. Apparently, there's a battle royale I can activate too. Y'all can try and fight each other. Whew. All right, y'all pick where I drop. Where am I going? Okay, y'all must be like really behind then. So we're going to lazy. Misty? Okay. I don't think I'm making it Misty. Yeah, I'm definitely not making it to Misty. I'll trap Misty next time. That's about right. Find two fucking mechanical blows right next to each other. Because the human body sucks dick. I think it's break time from this challenge. God fucking damn it. Let's see. Is that how I activate it? Or does it have to be one word? Oh, look! Y'all come out of a plane! That's awesome! Why y'all beat me up? Oh, y'all drop loot when you die. Oh, holy shit. Pikachu just exploded. Get him. It's really adorable seeing a Bulbasaur just pop up and go, well, damn. Oh, yeah, we need more people in this chat. That was adorable. I love how it poops everybody out of a plane. That was awesome. Giggity, Nani? You did offer C a bone last night. Just saying. Alright, we're just gonna play now. Creation, see if you can get all the midgets in here. Let's see how many people we can get in chat. Is Cobra awake? Get Cobra in here too. I'm sorry, Nani. not dropping. I don't remember the Avengers jet glowing like that. No, I said I'm not doing the bow challenge. Now I'm gonna get nothing but bows. Watch this shit. Sorry, Nani. I am not having good luck now. It really is, like, what the fuck? Oh my god. What the fuck? The weekends have been really rough. To weeping. Don't do the at. So if you do exclamation point hug, and then you do a space, and then whoever's name you want to hug. Holy shit, why am I lagging so bad? Oh, thank you. Yay, hugs. Why is everybody so angry tonight? Holy crap. All of the hugs. I know I can do this. I need to up the volume for that. Why not, Nani? God damn it. I am having the worst luck now. It's like whenever, I feel like whenever I do this challenge, I have like two or three really, really good games, like back to back. And then like the rest of the night is just absolute trash. It doesn't matter. That's part of the game. They're supposed to let me burn them. If we get completely destroyed this game, I'm gonna say screw it and we're gonna jump over to Monster Hunter and y'all are gonna join me on a hunt that I need to do. Because I have one or two more things that I need to hunt so I can get this armor that I want. Yeah, that's true. I also feel like I'm lagging a lot more right now, though, and I don't know why. How was that? Oh, egg launcher. Okay, that's what that was. That's a weird sound from a distance. No, nothing's updating for me anyway. Yeah, I'm really wondering if something is about, like, something big is about to happen. Because the last time we had, like, barricading like this, they brought husks back. So I'm really wondering if husks are going to make their way back into the game. It's really early, because normally they're only around Fort Nightmares time. They're like zombies. Angry zombies. Did this bitch run away from me? Oh, balls. So I tried to get the new VR game that I've been playing to run so y'all can see it, and unfortunately I don't have a way to capture it, which I'm super salty about. I was really, really wanting to show it off because, oh my god, it's so good. It's so beautiful. Like, it's absolutely gorgeous. Where did I see that SMG? Oh, well, it doesn't matter. We gotta move. We didn't see a car, did we? Please don't have a boot. Please don't have a boot. It doesn't look like it has one. It doesn't, and it's got fuel. Let's go. Run away. So is everybody having a good day? Good. That means you should be falling asleep fairly soon. Wait, hang on. Why do grandparents need to be babysat? They're old, not toddlers. Put him in a closet or something. He doesn't have to go out. Grab him, his girlfriend, shove him in the bathtub, and call it a night. Play some thumping music. Put up some disco lights. They won't tell. They won't be able to tell the difference. They're old. Well, I'm glad I picked up the med kit. I don't think we're gonna have time to be able to use that. Oh my god, he bounced off the cliff and died. I am dead. God damn it. 8. That's like super early in the book. What do I most dislike about my appearance? Well, it says appearance, so voice doesn't count. That's not really something that is outwardly, but I hate my voice. I absolutely hate my voice. I would say either my teeth or my eyes. Probably my eyes the most. What do I think is worth waiting for? I think we've done this one. But a good relationship. Like, finding those people, and I'm not just talking about, like, relationships. Like boyfriend, girlfriend, shit like that. Good relationships, whether they be amazing best friends, your significant other, things like that. People in your life that you can count on and have in your life are very, very much worth waiting for. It sucks so much when you don't have them, but not rushing and finding those connections and finding those people make it absolutely worth it when you do have them. We're going there. I don't know what there is, but we're going there. Well, damn. There's some loot here, that's for sure. It'll happen, Nani. You're an awesome, amazing person. Yay, fishing time. a good purple starfish. Oops. Like I said, it'll happen, Nani. Ooh. Have I caught one of those before like that? Apparently I have. Not saying to push it or anything, but I just, you're an awesome, awesome fucking person. Plus, I said so and I'm always right, so, you know, there is that. You can meh all you want. Hey, look, Nani, cuttlefish. What? God damn. We got a ton of fishing done. I'm just gonna drop in stupid places. Caddy corner? I can do caddy corner. All right, Nani. Please get some good rest, okay? I love your face. I didn't even look to see if anybody dropped with me. Whoops. Holy shit! Oh my god, I'm gonna have to adjust the volume of that. Fucking hell, thank you, Cobra. Now that I've had a mini fucking stroke and almost died in game. What was I doing again? Okay. So how are you doing, Cobra? Do I still need to eat bananas? I don't remember. Oh, apparently I did. We made slurp juice, actually. We had a Fortnite party, and we made V-Buck cookies and drank slurp juice. I think I still have pictures of that when we did that. See, mechanical parts and bones. I forget what we used for slurp juice. I think it was just like Kool-Aid. Time.